Morning everybody, morning Nick here. I'm here today at Ashford Golf Club for the launch event for the corporate sponsors. It's been a fantastic day, it's been really good, engaging, everyone's talked and kind of understood a bit more about each other's businesses and how they could be doing more business together, which is brilliant to see. I'm actually joined today by Kieran Osborne from Kieran Osborne Professional Services. So Kieran, you've been with us now for about maybe 4 to 5 months
yeah,
as a sponsor.
Yeah, about that, yeah.
Yeah, how have you found it?
Yeah, really good. It's great to have you as a relationship manager. I was just explaining to your colleague. It's been really helpful, always trying to do the most for the business and introduce me to people and that. It's great to get out on the golf course as well, so new to that.
You're supposed to be playing today, being Kieran, but he's a bit scared, yeah. I think. So yeah, obviously today's been launched there. How have you found today's event?
Yeah, really helpful to find out all the different benefits of Problem One, being a partner. Good to meet all the other guys, already had a chat with a few people, some professionals as well, about the potential of doing business together and stuff like that.
Fantastic. And we're obviously looking forward to expanding the group and making it a bit of a hub in the Kenton area.
Yeah, no, can't wait. Yeah, look forward to that.
And I know next Friday, you're going to tell people a little bit about the event next Friday.
Yeah, so separate to my business, next Friday here at Ashford Golf Club, I'm organising, along with a couple of others, a quiz night in aid of a new charity that we're starting, Bloom's Trust. Quiz night's got some great prizes for the raffle. Holding One Golfer putting in a four ball, Ashford Golf Club putting a four ball, some other great partners that put in raffle prizes. The quiz is here next Friday the 25th at 7 p.m. So pop along, sit and get a team together.
Yes, if you're local to the area, come down, feel a bit of support. And look forward to
you in the future. Thank you very much, Ryan. Cheers.